And another story we broke overnight. A Twinsburg apartment went up in flames after grease from cooking caught fire. The fire was at the Pebble Creek Apartments on Pebble Creek Drive. Firefighters got the flames under control quickly, but the place had to be evacuated for a time. No one was hurt, but people in two units cannot go back home yet.